Take a step towards me, so you can figure me out.
I've been hoping and praying for a single way to show you what I'm all about. And I know,
and I know, this is the only way of pleasing the crowds. But when this is over and done with and we walk away, there should be no doubts.
So let's get a little closer now. Let's get a little closer now.
You say
that we're all tied up and wrapped around in
useless states of mind.
But at the same time, we're still young. We had the time to realize that we were wrong.
No, that's amazing. I can't breathe. Oh my god.
Got a 3-day beard I don't plan to shave. And it's a goofy thing, but I just gotta say, hey, I'm doing alright. Yeah, I think I'll make me some homemade soup. I'm feeling pretty good, and that's the truth. It's neither drink nor drug induced. No, I'm just doing alright. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good?
Do I like what you like? I could be wholesome, I could be loathsome, guess I'm a little bit shy. Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me without making me try?
I try to be like Chris Kelly, but all the looks were too sad. So I tried a little Freddy. I've got an entity mind.
Why don't you walk out the door?
Yeah, I
very special friend of mine, my very favorite little pal. Oh, rubber ducky, you're the one. You make bath time lots of fun. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Bo, bo, bo-dee-o. Rubber ducky, joy of joys. When I squeeze you, you make noise. Rubber ducky, you're my very best friend, it's true.
Peaches. I'm moving to the country. I'm gonna eat me a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country. I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country. I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. Peaches come from a can. They were put there by a man in a factory downtown. And if I had my I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. Move into the country. I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches.
I don't even know if it's almond.
It is.
Kind of. No, it's onion.
What is that?